I think we can change lives with this bill.
The House Republican, author of House Bill 2288, or the Oklahoma Workplace Clean Air Act.
It's a bill that will help people cut down on smoking and possibly totally get, you know, quit smoking as a result of it.
The bill would ban smoking at public places and recreational areas, all enclosed areas of places of employment and certain facilities and outdoor public places. That means all bars, outdoor patios. Also, after-hour smoking at daycare facilities, both children and adult.
People kind of know what they're getting into when they walk into a cigar shop.
Clyde Percy owns this smoke shop in Edmond. If passed as is, the bill would prevent his customers from smoking cigars in the lounge.
I really think it's uncalled for. As long as you have a designated area and it's cut off to the public, I don't see a problem anyways.
Percy says about half his customers smoke on site. It would also be a death sentence for popular cigar bars.
Those places will go out of business. Small brick and mortars like this, they'll also go out of business.
Wright says the bill would protect employee health.
You have employees who work there, maybe the only place they can get a job.
If you want to be there while they're smoking, get a job there, you know. If not, don't.
Wright says the bill would help Oklahoma's poor public health statistics. He cites other states that have already passed similar smoking bans.
It's going to happen in Oklahoma. It just kind of depends on how long it takes.
Let's be honest. I can't say anything that is healthy whatsoever, but there's a lot of other things that they need to be worrying about that's unhealthy.